that place as much as possible. I had enough of that fresh place.
Okay, good. Can you tell me your name?
They gave me my code or something. They called me AA069. Here, look at my wrist.
Okay, AA069. So you told me you don't want to go back to sports now?
No, I don't want to.
Can you tell me why?
I just don't want to.
Did you escape that place?
Yeah.
Well, you're the luckiest son of a gun. High security facility. It's impossible to escape there, as they said.
Wait. What's the meaning of that patch?
Hello, my dear Orthodox. It is time for your lessons.
Hello, my Orthodox. It's good to see you again. So, How was your lesson?
It was wonderful!
It was amazing, Doctor!
Amazing, splendid! How about you? Did you enjoy the show? Well, take that, yes. By the way, I'm going to select one of you.
Yes! It's my day, it's my day, it's my day, man, it's my day.
It's me. I know, Doctor. I know. It's 8522, right?
But I'm sorry. You got the wrong number.
Oh, you're such a feeling.
Go back.
Okay, I'll try it again. The code is 8626.
What?
It's me!
No, Doctor, I think I'm the only one, Doctor!
Doctor, I think I have it.
It's me, Doctor!
It's me!
So many.
You're looking forward to today. Any last words before you experience freedom?
Last words? Enjoy your time to freedom!
Okay, just enjoy it there, my friend.
Okay, I'll tell you.
Yours and yours!
My old dog. I'm sorry for the misunderstanding. Just enjoy your
freedom. We'll get to know your emotions. Everything in your life is going your way.
Why of me? I mean, a face like this would not get picked. That's unfair.
You have a point, man, but it could have been me. It was very near my number.
Oh, man. If it was me, I would have enjoyed outside already.
Guys, what's happening?
Guys, just calm down. Don't worry. It's just the energy of the center. They say it transfers to the dogs when it opens. That is how I'm being freed. You don't know that. Because they say, you know, big dogs, they require a amount of energy. The energy.
Well, that says it all.
Guys, it's just the energy. We don't need to worry.
There you go. Oh, the dogs not closed.
Now it's done. Now we can go on. That's a relief.
Now to the friend. 8626 is out, and has left this place. Know that, Tiger? Let me just wish him a good luck.
But I was for him, right?
But I was so close. It could have been me.
Shut it, man. Huh? It was already said, and we can do nothing about it. All we have to do is to win again next time.
You have a point. You have a point.
Well. We all knew that it could really be
me. I know, you're gonna say it. Me?
Me!
No, not you, or you, or you, or either you, honestly. It could be me with this muscles.
I could try to think about the hustle of you being cold.
Oh. Please, guys, please, stop it.
It is so disturbing to start again thinking about those thoughts. We just all to see outside, right? Am I correct? Am I correct, right?
We all do. Maybe one day, guys. Maybe we all could. Maybe I could.
But, guys, we've been here already for a long time.
I mean, do they hate us? Many have gone ahead and they've been replaced here. Many have been picked. Are we easy?
No, you're the one rejected. You're the one.
I don't think so. Maybe they're just saving
the best.
The best.
I know it.
No. The best!
What?
The best for
the
last!
Best year.
Right?
Well, we just hope on that.
I hope so.
My old dogs, time for you to sleep. You need to keep yourselves healthy.
Okay, guys, let's just go back to our beds. Ignore these thoughts so that we could rest and have a face like this.
Okay,
Stop it! We're gonna get coming from?
It's coming from there. At the edge.
Maybe it's just the system.
Maybe it's other things.
What could possibly be there?
Yeah.
Come on, check it out.
Come on.
Wait, I see something. I can make the picture out. It's what? I can't see it very well. So dark.
Okay.
If it's just nothing, maybe it's just this.
I think that crazy thin man over there. Where did
I don't know, but I have a bad feeling about this.
You know what? Let's go back to sleep, okay? You can take care of tomorrow. You can ask one of the stalks next time.
Perhaps you're right. Are you done with your chit chat? Huh? Can you sleep now?
Oh, okay.
Wait.
Yeah. I love
growing every moment, and do not stop making them. I can't take it all anymore. I think I should rest here for a moment. Something to eat. I think this could satisfy my hunger. So handsome, right? What's that? A stork? But they're still asleep. I better wake them up. Guys,
stop.
Wake up.
Stop.
There's somebody there.
You keep you waking up too.
Okay. Hey, wake up. Hey. Wake up!
Oh, man.
Hey. Listen.
Wake up. Oh. She's sleeping.
Maybe he came through there. Wait, he came through there? But how did he even get there? I don't know, but someone must wake that thing up. Hey, you, wake him up.
Hey,
hey, I don't want to go. I don't want to go.
You
wake him up. Come on, just wake him up, okay? Hurry.
Man,
come on.
Oh.
need to
get out of this place and escape.
Wait! Tell us who you are and why are you here?
No,
this is our place and you're messing it up.
Look, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to bother you. I just want to escape.
Escape? Who are you anyway?
Me?
Hey, you.
I'm AA069.
Hey, oh my God.
What? Wait.
What did you say?
I'm AA069.
But don't you know who I am?
Who are you anyway?
No one but AO69.
They're just here.
Look at my wrist.
Why do we have the same number?
I don't know. Maybe you're just copying mine.
Oh, me? That's impossible. Look, let me clarify, okay? Mine is AA069. See? Go. Yours is A069.
I don't care. Still handsome. Hey, fool!
Hey!
Oh, not you. I mean you.
Me?
Yeah, you. Where the hell did you come from?
Oh, I came from another cell.
Cell?
Cell?
Oh, the cell? Where's that? And how did you get here?
I came through that vent.
Vent?
The serum center. Don't you know about that?
Hey, what do you mean inside the center?
Center? What? You guys? You had no idea?
But what?
Look. I had to tell you something. I should have told you the time I entered here. I went to the vents because I want to search for something.
Like what? A face like this?
No. Because one of my friends were taking away their cell. And I found a vent and wandered off because I was curious to where they took him.
So, what did you find out then?
Me? What did I find out?
Yeah.
This cell here? This very cell? This is not the only cell.
What? That's impossible.
You might think or say I'm crazy, but there are many cells. They just tell us that we're alone in this place.
So you're saying we're the only ones?
Exactly. And don't you know? We are just rejects.
What?
Rejects. We're just being imprisoned here because we are rejected.
Stop joking, man. You know what reject is? You are, huh? You look like reject. You smell like reject. We? Reject?
Reject?
That's impossible. So what are you going to do to us then?
Take us away. Like they always do. Take away our working organs and reuse
it. That's total
nonsense. We die afterwards. That is not nonsense.
And what? I couldn't get it. A face like this? Reject?
What? All that I have said? And just
can see?
And what? Come on, guys. You guys are fools. You. Yeah, obviously, you. You're all fools! Don't you get it? We must escape!
But why? This cell is completely safe. We've been here for as long as we remember. Come on, guys. I mean, they're not going to do any harm to us.
That's the point!
No, don't do that. Oh!
They just say sweet words to make us think we're safe.
Are you sure? Are you sure of the safety?
Of course I am.
They had guaranteed us that already. But guys, are you sure? Are you sure that this guy we've just met comes here ourselves and tells us to
guys, please, you have to believe me. If you all want to live, then we have to escape.
You're funny, man. Huh? I might believe you, but there's one more big problem.
What?
Do you want to know it?
What?
You're a fraud, huh? You're a fraud!
No! I'm not a fraud!
We are
I'm not telling a lie, okay?
I'm not believing this lie! Well, after all, it all depends on you.
So,
that's crazy.
What can we say about that guy?
Oh, wait, wait, wait.
experience freedom.
It's gonna be
now. You're self-conscious.
Great escape! I don't care. I'm still handsome.
pretty face. Wake up. Come on.
What?
Wake him up and tell him to hurry up. Come on.
Hey. Wake up.
Hey!
I have to tie him up now.
Here, take this. Hey. You, take this. Come on, hurry.
Don't
leave her. 1, 2, 3. You shut up, okay? Don't you.
Here.
1, 2, 3. Shut up.
Sorry, guys, but this is for your own good, okay?
My old horse. Just wait for me again. I'm on the verge. It's nice score. I've got it again. Hey. Alright. Now this time I have it. But hey, what the actual stork is happening here?
No. Hey! We're just gonna stand there? Get the extra score! Now! Right pocket!
Enough of this nonsense. What happened here? Troopers!
They are going to escape!
Are you there? I want you to find them. And quick. I want them alive. Escape? Did you say escape? This facility? Stork Center? Impossible. You two, wait here. Said, you're free to go.
Are you sure?
What?
I'm sure that's what the master said.
Hey, are you sure?
Yes, please, help yourselves.
Okay.
Go, shush, go on.
Where are you going
now? Go.
Free.
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 Free. Free.
Free.
Kill them.
Free.
Look out!
Thank you. Joshua Cyril Cardinal. Charles Angelo Mohal. Please take a bow. Stork Doctor Rafael Dominic Alconga. Majstorski, yours truly, Joseph Barry Palermo. In case you're wondering, I'm at the front. A726, Khalil Emmanuel Palacios. A629, Paolo Nino Romano. A626, Arjun Angelo Meliesa. A684, Rex Michael Espinosa. A194, Francis John Casaquete. A069, Jim Gerard Villaruel. AA069, Michael Joseph Flores. Again, the cast and crew of Surplus, please take a bow. Thank you. I almost forgot. This play is directed by Zenidin Tepamailo.
Genesis with